Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Since the working principles of all devices are the same, if you write your problems and thoughts about all brands and models in the comments, we will solve the problem immediately. Again, we will repair a device without the cost of parts. The fault solution is almost the same in devices with this and the same working principle. It is useful to follow the same methods. I will share with you a problem that we will encounter in all our brand and model devices and its solution. Yes, friends, we will solve the toner problem of this device with the reset method. We told you by shooting separate videos about the reset methods on many devices. Unfortunately, many repairmen do not share this information with you. Since our videos are step-by-step troubleshooting videos, I will add my other step-by-step method videos to the explanation and to the end of the video. You should also apply them. You should also see the positive comments in our other videos. In all of our repair processes, we repaired our device very easily and cost-free, and you can fix your faults by following the steps I have done. I recommend you to subscribe and browse our other useful videos. I would be very happy if you recommend my channel to your friends. If this is not the solution, I am waiting for your brand and model information in the comments for my other step suggestions. Our expert team will answer your questions in a few minutes. As you can see, the repair and maintenance of our printer was successful. As a very simple process, you can easily solve your problem by following what I did step by step. Yes, friends, the good news is, as you can see, the process we applied was successful and our device turned on. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share our video with your friends that you want to benefit from. If you write your questions and opinions in the comments, your other brand model printer computer scanner problems, I will reply as soon as possible for the solution. Thanks.